Okay, so now I have that shift shaft portion done. Next thing I'm going to do is the water pump. So we're inside the lower unit here. I have the water pump torn off. This right here is a water pump kit for it. That's the part number. I received this from mercstuff.com. Obviously not sponsored by them in any way, so we'll try this out. Basically inside it comes with this piece, which is the top right there, and I think that's called a carrier. And then it has a new actual impeller and all the other typical stuff in here. So I'm kind of going to go through the parts, make sure everything's here, and maybe get started on this thing. So I actually don't know how to get that piece really off of there other than these two holes, so I'm gonna see if I can figure something out, but I'm assuming that you need to grab those and pull up on it because it's not threaded in any sort of way. So first thing is to get this cap off of here. Okay, so first things first, when I'm putting this new seal in here, right there, I'm going to have this area all cleaned out. So I'm going to try some different tools and see if I can get in there and get that all cleaned out without dropping so much of it down in there. I mean, some of it's going to go in there and I'll just try and blow it out with compressed air or suck it out, or I don't know what we'll do, flush it out, but anyway, we'll see how it goes. Alright, so I cleaned that all out. I know it doesn't look like it, but I cleaned that all out, and then I just took some grease, blue grease, and just kind of pushed it down into that shape that was there. Tried to get it down on the bearing, spun it around a little bit, and then on the bottom side of this, made sure I got to put plenty on the seal portion, and then I just piled it in there as good as I can, so when this goes down on it, it should just kind of like push it down in there. So we'll see, but anyway, this guy goes over the top, slides it down here like so, and then we'll find something to drive it down that probably fits right on that ledge there. Okay, so I'll put my seal down like so, get it started there, then I have a piece of PVC that I cut off nice and flush. We'll see if we can tap this down on there. Okay, so I think that's down there good enough. Seemed to go okay. Had to pound on a little harder than I expected to, but that's alright. We'll clean up some of the excess grease.